Welcome back to Hardar. So we finished our sauna and we have to decide what to do about setting up a trap fence, what are they called? What is it called? Trap fence. There were two locations. Maybe one I just remarked on and didn't bookmark. My issue is that my understanding of how these animals live is they migrate, and you would build your trap fence along the path of migration, and if you weren't sure where they migrated, you'd build your trap fence between like a lake and another lake where they have to go through, like at a bottleneck. But in this game, the way animals spawn, it seems like you'd build your trap fence where the animals already are. And but also the way this game works is when you build a trap, it tends to spawn the animal that that trap is designed to catch. So I don't really know what the right thing to do here is. I think I'll probably build it here. And I'll say, I don't know where animals would go. If there was a way of finding that out, I would learn it and then put my trap fence there. But this would be a really cool place for a trap fence if the animals came anywhere near here, because it's at a bottleneck. So, yeah. I'm weary. Let's see. I need to swim a little more. Has the dog been fed recently? I don't know. But I could try to feed him. No, he's been fed. So, let's go for a swim. Comfortably warm. So we'll swim until we get to extremely tired, or until we get to 100. And if we get too fatigued, we'll rest and then continue swimming. But I think we'll be tired before we get too fatigued, if that makes any sense. I think vigor will wear out before fatigue wears out, is what I'm trying to say. And it has. Extremely tired. Did we do anything? No. That is disappointing, but not entirely unexpected. So, we're still eating dried food. Where's the dog now? Maybe he's eating already? I don't know. He's on the bone. Oh no, he's over here. Okay, time for sleep. Okay, do I have turnips here? I have three. Excuse me. I don't think the way the fence works, that baiting it is such a critical part of it. So maybe three turnips is enough. Anyway, well, I'm tired of setting up camps at new places, but all right, what do we need? No, we don't need the fine spear. I guess we should bring our clothes. We should bring our trap. We should definitely bring our shovel. Well, two of those is fine. Some cord. Some rope. I don't know. Early morning, and that's all we can see? That just doesn't seem right. It's harvest month. That means we need to hit our agriculture for the... I mean, we probably lost a lot of crops already, but let's bring enough fur that we can sleep in the fur. Bring our best fur. Six elk bones should be enough. Bring all our food. Bring a few of those just in case. Bring all the turnips. Okay. Yeah, now you show up. Well, it's too late because we're leaving. What was that? Oh, just a regular bird. Oh, did I not have a splitting axe? Carving hand axe. Well, that would have sucked. What's here? Okay, I think we're good. Where is it that we're going? Oh, it's not far at all. I'm acting like I'm going like on this odyssey. Is that the right word? And we're going like, I don't know, a mile away, 2 miles away. I mean, yeah, we're gonna build up another camp here, but this is not far at all from where we... I'm not dealing with a squirrel. Did I make any promise to that effect? All right, we'll deal with the squirrel. He gets his two chances. Well, what was the new rule? Well, I don't even see him anymore. I legit don't see him. That's good enough for... Oh, he's right there. I was about to zoom out. Okay, drop everything except my two fine javelins. Okay, the new rule is if he's still conscious after three, or if he dodges both of the first two. It didn't say why I missed. I've never seen that I recall. That's weird. Okay, well, we'll do it again. Okay. So in theory, No, he's unconscious after three. Oh no. Oh no, are you kidding me? I'm tired of this. This is no fun. Murdering these tree rats for one cut of meat and whatever. Well, let's make sure, but we're not bringing the rock. 99.9% sure that grizzly means you can't skin them. But I might as well butcher them now. Hide working, skin, butcher. Okay. One, two, three, four. Yeah, the other thing is, okay, you build the perfect trap fence, but where do you camp? And aren't you going to discourage animals from coming to the trap fence from whichever side of the fence that you build your camp? Doing. I suppose if it was here, that would be far enough away that I could say, okay. But I kind of want it to be halfway between these two as well. All right, is this Is this the one I've already looked at? I think so. And then the other one is where in relation to that? Nettles here to harvest. It's here. The other thing I hate about like a trap fence is you could get three animals or four animals trapped at the same time. And then you're either, if you kill them, then you're not going to process them all. Or you just let them suffer in the trap until you know. It's just mean. I mean, hunting is mean too. Existence is brutal, especially at this time, but this one isn't as, there isn't the natural, well, I mean, these trees form kind of the start of something. I guess it's, yeah. So, yeah, there's no halfway in between. You're either in one or the other. But this is kind of halfway in between. And that it's the southeastern tip of the northwestern portion. My camp is here, and then my cellar is here. Okay, that's what we'll plan on. Okay. I wonder if shelters spawn ravens. I know that's not the only thing that causes ravens to appear, but what's that? Charming mushroom, interesting. Five stones so far. Okay, let's go find some boards. There's some. Getting better, but we didn't level that time. Thank you. Okay. Did I really need to bring two of those? What? Why didn't I have those there already? Okay. I think that's enough. Shovel. That was good discipline for him to not eat any of that squirrel. Did he eat some elk bone? He might have. It's interesting. I think he might have. Why did I bring multiple axes of the same kind? This was supposed to just be a... Anyway. Alcohol makes me sloppy. because okay, we have a semblance of order here. Where did I throw the bone? Is he on the bone? I think so. Excuse me. Okay. We didn't come here to harvest nettles, but since we're already here, and since we have a masterwork sickle, okay, I think that's enough of that. We're here to build a trap fence. Oh, no. No. Trap fence goes here. So the trap fence goes due west of our camp. Okay. The first one does. And if we build a second one, which we probably won't do right away, then it's kind of almost due south of our camp, a little bit east. Sit here. Yeah, right across there. Okay, so we've kind of got our bearings now. And now we need to remind ourselves how you make a trap fence. What are the materials? Is it boards? Is it... Well, we're about to find out. Is it that lumber thing, the stakes? Okay, I guess we're gonna try to level swimming again. Oh, nice. We got one. We're barely fatiguing at all. We got two. I'm extremely tired now, so we didn't get three. But yeah, let's figure out what A trap fence needs 6 wooden stakes and tying equipment. Crap. How much tying equipment did I bring? I don't think there's levels of, either it lets us use this yarn or it doesn't. There's a few saplings around. I don't know if it'll let us use that either, but anyway, we'll figure it out. What about food? We don't really have that much, do we? Maybe a week's worth? Maybe? Yeah, I think a week's worth. A little over a week, I would say. But on the conservative side, I'd say a week. Let's look what's next. Prey in a trap. Learning by doing is just like leveling anything. I think. Archery took forever when I did that. That's part of the reason I haven't used my bow at all, is because I don't want leveling archery to be an impossible challenge. As my archery skill gets higher and higher, Great Man of this Forest, I think, is killing a bear. Anyway, lumber, wooden stake, one. Okay, slender trunks. So that's what we need, is a whole bunch of slender trunks. And then we'll figure out what to do about cord. Those look different than I remember. Should I cook that? No, feed him the cut first. It should spoil first. He's probably had enough food for a while. So I'm pretty good at making those. So now trap fence, what now? Is it going to let me use? Well, let's see what it wants to let me use. Those don't weigh very much, do they? Drop them all. It says preferably a withe. Well, that would be great if that's true. Because that's what I'm feeling more optimistic about this now, because it just didn't feel right to use like withes when that wouldn't really work. Now it's saying that's what we want you to use. So, okay. Those weigh almost nothing, a pound each, so I can go to neighboring squares and get those and then come back rather than decimate this whole forest for all the future trees. Nice. Good thing I brought my small knife. I thought I was done with it for the year. Fine. Wow. That's awesome. Okay, so this is what it wants for the trap fence. So one sapling is one bit of trap fence. Is that what I'm hearing? Trapping. Trap fence. Okay. Yeah. Let me see. 4 feet, it says. I think it uses both. So each sapling is one bit of trap fence. So I would like to go elsewhere to get saplings. I guess it wanted your masterwork hand axe. I didn't see. Oh, that's right. We fed you that squirrel. Okay. Yeah, the dog is going to have to figure it out though, right? Or he better figure it out. Okay. Wait, you don't need any tools at all? No, you don't. Okay. Okay, this should go fairly quickly. I guess the digging the pit part will be more involved. Nice. Okay, so if that's the first hole, Let's get a shovel. What does it say? Turn pits into trap pits. Oh, I see. Apply your shovel. Oh. I don't remember that, but I'm sure that's how it worked. Oh no, apply your shovel. So this is fence, 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 pit, fence, 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 pit. Or fence, 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 pit, fence, 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 pit, fence, fence. I like that better because it's spaced out more. Otherwise you have these two pits very close to each other. All right, so let's cut down a couple more saplings. Am I actually going to travel a bit and get saplings from over. I should do that. Where's the dog? It's hungry now, right? Where's the squirrel fat? Okay. Maybe I'll level my 100 swimming on the next one, learning by doing. That would be a classy way to do it. Assuming that's what that means. I'm not 100% sure that that's what that actually is, but I think it is. Excuse me. All right, let's grab the woodsman's axe. There isn't a lot of Okay, I'll grab one sapling from this biome because there aren't that many. Okay, I'll grab three from this biome. And three from this biome. Don't have a lot of spruce around. That's pretty annoying. Spruce everywhere except when you need it. Well, we'll grab one from here if we can find one. No, we won't. Three from here. There's so many here. I think I'm going to grab a bunch. Okay, that's good enough. Then three from here. Four from here. Okay. I think that's enough. Not zooming in for a bird. And get our small knife. Drop our woodsman's axe. 23, that's like a million. Our dog is hungry. Oh no, I made my first inferior one. Okay. Not what I want to do. I want to quaff, please. How do I turn them off again once I turn the traps on? I don't remember. Do I have to fill in the holes? Anyway, yeah, I think we're going to call it there. We're making good headway on our large-scale passive hunting quest, I think. Maybe our fence won't be long enough because it's such a good spot and we have to find a less good spot that would require a longer fence. I don't know. Hopefully this fence will qualify. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.